$89 designer glasses? Should have gone to Specsavers.